today. That'd be nice.
Who's that, Bill?
Bill.